Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Umahatachi wanchi, ayutiupi.
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
Well, this would be embarrassing if I lose this fight. No, he seems to be going down pretty easy. Well, that was good.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusinobi chonki. Fakotachi oto endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof.
This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange.
You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here.
He hasn't done anything. Bug.
That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks. Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
I guess now we head back to Jedi Temple. Okay. Speed this up. Nice to see mine back. And level 3. Need to get some more abilities soon. Show off. Here they go.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey! Good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet. I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion. There is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
I know what you're thinking. I'm boring. I'm choosing the light side things, more because I'm a Jedi. It's kind of like roleplay. But you can be a bad Jedi. But I also want to show you what these items are where you have to have like full light side. It may be boring, but that's how I play. I'm boring. Goodbye. Okay. Did I? Yeah, but I clicked on that. Yeah. And hopefully this doesn't take too long to load.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
Yay, boots. They look... They'll do. I'll call you about how I look later on. There seems to be an issue with social points. I'm not actually sure how they work. As sometimes
to share my skills
I don't get to
talented.
Choose what is said, but I get more points than Martin. It's, I fell asleep. There we go. No, I can stop sharing now.
You can spar anytime.
Best prices this side of the galaxy.
Get rid of all my stuff now.
Appreciate your business.
That's what I forgot. I don't really use these stims, but just in case I'm nearly dead and I don't have to show myself up. Here we are. Wow. Yeah, that's gonna have been sped up. I hope you didn't want to see anything there, but I don't want to bore you too much with running to places and wasting my time. There we go, I need to make sure I get that every place you go. Make sure you get them in all the taxis. just in case you ever die or have to come back, you'd have to run or go, travel somewhere else and run there. Let's have a look. Wow. That's awesome. Okay, and... oh, hello. Invisible people. Oh, that's good. Oh, come on. This is just getting stupid now.
I heard you've begun your trials. Only. Master Orgus speaks very highly of you. No doubt you're pleased to have come this far. But some Jedi have the ability to do more, help more people. Interested?
What's involved in this assignment?
A war is brewing in the greater galaxy. The Sith Empire plots against the Republic, and the Republic looks to the Jedi for aid. But not all who train to become Jedi are skilled combatants and leaders. Many are scholars, diplomats, strategists, and scientists. Which is why we've created a simulation to test Jedi and Padawans and certify them to lead Republic troops.
If you're looking for a leader, you've come to the right person. Where do I start?
Confidence is good. A leader must have confidence in herself and others. Just don't get arrogant. The droids here in the Yard have been programmed to act according to Imperial military protocols and battlefield tactics. Demonstrate your proficiency at defeating these droids, and you will be on your way to qualifying to lead Republic troops into battle. Can you do it?
You can count on me.
Excellent. The first set of training droids are ready for you. Get to it.
As you saw there, I chose and still got two. Maybe I'm just being ignorant and not learning what I'm meant to have done, but... oh well, that's the quest line there is just a bit of easy XP. Looks oh, hello.
Peace unto you, friend. I bear word from the masters of the temple. Will you take a moment and hear my message?
By all means, my friend. Let us talk.
You do me great honor. Your present mission is all important, but the masters want to make sure you do not miss what the temple has to offer. When you have time, see Master Mojida. He will guide you in the other skills of the Jedi.
Don't get flagged for racist joke. Oh, my call. We'll take this.